Yeah.
Here we are once again at work. Second day back. Didn't work too hard today, so that's good. I don't know if you guys can see, but I don't have my camper on the back of my truck. You might be wondering why. Well, I blew out a rear shock in my truck this weekend on that trip up to Cannes. I made it though, limping. Very, very, very limpy kind of drive. So I called my mechanic and said to take any weight, unnecessary weights out of the back of the truck. And now we're here. So now I don't have my camper. That'll be about a week. I need to get that shock fixed. It rides fine now. It's fine now. Just with the extra weight, I would recommend it. We had a good time. I'm going to post a clip. So I'm going to make a little video anyways. It wasn't what I wanted to be. I was hoping the second time around it'd be what I was hoping to make for you guys. But it doesn't look that way. So we're going to have to do probably the wrong part of this. And then, if that doesn't work out, then I'm just going to scrap this whole idea because this is getting out of control. It seems like every weekend I go to this place, it's just something else, left and right. Anyways, we didn't really do much of this. We didn't kind of just, as you saw, just had a little fire, kind of hung out. It was beautiful. Don't mind that, they're doing construction on my work. My camper was beautiful. I don't even think I turned the heat on for more than maybe an hour all night. It was so nice out here. Made some food. Hung out by the fire quite a bit. We burnt a lot of wood, a lot of leaves. It's that time of year, man. So we've had it actually a fantastic weekend though. It's been 65, 70 all day, every day for the past almost week now. So it's just been absolutely beautiful. So I tried to take advantage of that and get some footage in for you guys, but it just didn't work out that way. You know, I'd rather be safe than sorry with my vehicle. Gotta get that taken care of. So with that being said, there may be a part 3 to this. Stay tuned. I will keep you all updated as if to why I'm gonna do this again. And if I do it again, I'm not gonna promise you, because I think I said that last time, but I'm gonna try my hardest to make sure that I get some good footage for you guys and make this worthwhile, I suppose. You know, maybe the third time's a charm type deal. But until then, hang tight, love everything I wouldn't do, and peace.